warrior. He was a Maharaj of Mysore Kingdom. He was born on June 4th in 1884. He started his ruling from 1894 to 1914. He also called a rattle tree. This name was given by Mahatma Gandhi for the administrative reforms and his achievements. Krishna Raja Odiar was also called a second richest Indian. He is a noble and efficient kingship, and Lord John Jenkin declared in 1930 at the Round Table Conference in London, Mysore is the best administrated state in the world. Krishna Raja Odiar is also a founder of the Mysore University and Indian Institute of Science. Krishna Raja Odiar also engraved art and literacy. Thank you, everyone.